Look at this beautiful man of majesticness and his no armpit hair and just flying through
I
everything.
know, I ate a bunch of soy, like way too much soy.
Really?
Yeah, way too much soy. Yeah, and now I have a vagina. And they think it was surgery, but it was actually just a lot of soy, soybeans.
I've heard of this and it's boggling me.
Yeah.
And I think it's like soybeans
Well,
did this
let me
to
stop you
you.
there. You see those fucking shoulders I had, dude? They were intense. Okay, I was euphoric because I didn't have any soy.
Look at that hair. I mean, you still have a great fucking hair.
The problem is that I'm such a champion. I couldn't, being a man wasn't challenging enough. I was like, you know what? Fuck this. This shit's easy. I'm gonna go ahead and just get a vagina real quick because that shit's hard. Found out, not that hard. Not really. I think what you're thinking of is the thing, and what I'm thinking of is not the thing that you're thinking of. So what you really need to think about is how I think, and what you think is how I think is not how you think, but I think it is. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. And that makes me it makes me teary-eyed, makes my lips more girly, makes my hair more girly. I'm more girly in general, and generalizations are what got us here in the first place because, I'm a man. Sort of. A new way to go, say yes instead of no, with a new way to go. A new way to go, a new way to go, make a friend from a foe with a new way to go. Sissy meets sour means we're the same. A new way to go, a new way to go, make a friend from a foe with a new way to go.
Why does he keep looking at me like that? Oh, fuck off, man. Not the same. Not the fucking same.
See that scene in Scanners when that dude's head blew up?
We can do whatever we want, as long as we do it Jackal style. Our kind is born a bit smarter than other creatures you might know. And though we seem quite pleasant, our niceness is just a show. We've learned how to beat the system. Everyone else does our work for us. But before we can take advantage, first we have to win their trust. So listen up, pretend to be sweet, speak with a smile, then you can take things. Here for us to take. Working hard might be good for others, but we get by just being fake. By being fake, pretend to be sweet.
Pretend to be sweet.
Speak with a smile.
Speak with a smile.
Then you can take things Jackal style. Even if you're mad,
even if you're mad,
play it cool for a while.
Play it cool for a while.
That's how you fool a Jackal. Wait for Kupatana. All these animals gathered in peace. We'll stroll in and eat at our pleasure. It's gonna be one amazing feast.
It's gonna be one amazing feast.
Pretend to be sweet.
Pretend to be sweet.
Speak with a smile.
Speak with a smile.
Then you can take things Jackal style. Even if you're mad, play it cool for a while.
Has there been another misunderstanding?